finding a raw numeric value is simple enough, but what if we need to change the value that's displayed on the page? This is where the convert objects come into play. We'll start with a simple value conversion. Maybe my meter is providing demand in kilowatts, but I want the page to display in megawatts. I need to convert the range of values being provided by my binding, so I'll right-click on it and select New, Convert Range. In these properties, the signal min value and signal max value are the range of values being provided by the device. Ideally, this would come from the device's documentation, but for this example, we'll assume this is a 32-bit unsigned integer. My range is from 0 to 2 to the 32nd minus 1, which I've already copied and will paste in here. You will get an error if the input value is outside this range, so let's switch to preview mode to ensure we don't make any mistakes. On the other side, the attribute min value and attribute max value will apply a scale and offset to make the two ranges match from the min to the max. For example, if I paste the signal max value into the attribute max value, there will be no change in my value. However, if I add a decimal three places in, the object will scale the input down by 1,000, which is my goal here. This method also works for graphical changes. For example, converting to the number of pixels in a translate object. I do need to warn you against overly complex text object conversions, however. A graphics editor handles all numbers as floating point values, and there is no easy way to limit the number of digits displayed. If we try to do something more complex, say converting Fahrenheit to Celsius, the convert object will display all the digits it can. Let me demonstrate here. For displays needing more finesse than this, we'll have to look at the convert custom later. With that, we've only touched on the most basic conversion. In the next video, we'll change our number into a color with a set point, and also look at the other conversion options. Until then, thank you.